Once upon a time, in the age of the Eternal Cylinder, there lived a family of little creatures called the Trebhum. Trebhum are not the strongest, nor the fastest, and they do not have sharp teeth. They would make easy prey for the terrible force that came to their planet. But Trebhum are loyal and resourceful and very, very stubborn. It is with such a Trebhum that our story begins. One clever little creature born into a cruel world who would be instrumental in bringing prosperity to its kind. Run, something inside him said, run. The great crushing thing, the great cylinder, had stopped. Perhaps it was safe here for a little while. How quickly it learned to use its legs and its trunk. But these things were not so much learned as they were remembered. Perhaps, the little Trebhum thought, they were a gift from the strange voice it heard in its mind. That too was a kind of memory. Just when it was starting to get used to its legs, the food from the jumping creature gave it new ones. With the right substance as a catalyst, a Trebhum can transform and adapt to many challenges. Thank you. The Trebhum was drawn to a bright light, or perhaps to the creature next to it. Except for the grass growing on the old one's head, they were very much alike. Surrounded by this light, the Trebhum knew things it had not known before. It knew the older Trebhum had carried this light for a long, long time. And it knew that now that responsibility had passed to the next generation. Yes, this young Trebhum had to carry the light to those great towers in the distance. It could have stayed here to learn many old things, but the cylinder would not allow it. Run, the inner voice said, run! The towers would not stop the cylinder unless they were activated. Towers had fallen and the light was lost. There was no more point in running. The cylinder would consume everything. Surrounded by this light, the Trebhum knew things it had not known before. It knew the older Trebhum had carried this light for a long, long time. And it knew that now that responsibility had passed to the next generation. Yes, this young Trebhum had to carry the light to those great towers in the distance. It could have stayed here to learn many old things, but the cylinder would not allow it. Run, the inner voice said, run! The towers would not stop the cylinder unless they were activated.
Yeah. Thank you.